Welcome to my channel, Treasure Dream Soaps. I hope everyone is doing good today. Today is Monday. I have plenty of soaps to make today. So today I will be making She Wolf, and I've never actually recorded making her, so this will be fun. And it'll be a quick video. I'll be using the Nature's Garden Werewolf fragrance, and I also will be using titanium dioxide for the just to make it a little bit off-whitish. I also got this from Nature's Garden. That's right. And I said the organic poppy seeds. And I already have my fragrance measured out. And my solution is 50-50. So I really discounted the water. I discount them on soaps that don't really require much to do with it. And so that way they can cure faster and be ready. So I will mix in my, let's add in the titanium dioxide into the oils, because this one is oil soluble and water. So you can do both. So I just add in like a tablespoon. Just mix it a little bit. Like I said, there's really not much to do with this soap. I'm just going to blend it up a little bit before I put in my solution. That is good enough. How about this immersion? I love this. It's so quiet. It's not like loud like my other one. It just feels smooth. All right, so we got that in. All right, so now I'm just going to mix in my solution. Well, I'll pour it in. Always go down the side, and these were both, this was at 79 and this was at 80. So now what I'm going to do is mix this. That's good. Because I still have to blend it again. All right, so now I'm just going to add in my fragrance. Oh, I made a mess behind here. Blend it in, and this fragrance gives you no issues. I really love this. So this is one if you want to try. That you won't have any issues. I've never used it without adding titanium dioxide, because that's the only fragrance I use for She Wolf, and I never use it for anything else. So I'm not sure, like, without titanium dioxide, if it'll accelerate, but I know it does a little bit when you add titanium dioxide. So I'm gonna just blend this for a couple more seconds, and then I'll add in my poppy seeds, and it'll be time to pour. So I don't need this no more. Alright. So I'm not going to do too many poppy seeds. I think this is good enough. Just like one tablespoon. Bring over my mold. And pour. So I'm going to let this sit up a little bit, and then I'm going to go get my crystals and my little flowers that I put on top, and I'll be back. So I'm gonna just put my little flowers. I got these ones from Amazon. Sometimes I get them at my local holistic store. You can find some of these. Some calendula. And I will use like the spoon to stick them in just a little bit more. What am I going to do? Okay, I'm going to add jasmine. Trying to move quick. It doesn't really matter where you put it. It's just a design. And it's easy to take off top. You just would wet the soap and just move it off top if you don't want to wash up with them on the bar. So I want to add a little bit more color. I'm just going to take these ones. I forget what these ones are called, but I'm just going to break a little, break some off, put them on the middle. Like I said, it doesn't really matter if they fall out of the middle. So I'm going to take my spoon, well, the end, because the end doesn't have nothing, and like push them in to make sure that they're sticking. At least some of them. I see one right here. It doesn't have too much. I'm going to just put that right there. So that part is done. Now I will take my crystals. I don't really look at the colors. I got big ones in there. I just mix them up. Drop them down the side. Just then I will take the end of the spoon and also push these in to the soap, because the soap is setting up right now, so that's why I'm moving pretty quick. Let's see, right here needs more. So I can just use my hand because the soap is hard. This sucker set up quick. Now, I did cleanse these crystals before I got them. When I got them, I did cleanse them. There was way more than this because I used to make candles with crystals in them. That's it. And we're done. What I will do is spray with alcohol, and then I will be back in 18 to 24 hours. We are back. Here is She-Wolf. As you can see, I don't want the crystals to fall off. And that's the bottom. So let's get to cutting. Try to move it closer. See the top. I need a paper towel. I'm gonna have to turn on the side so we don't get the drag marks. I always enjoy making this soap. I'm losing crystals. Here we go. This will be a big cleanup. So, yeah, this is She-Wolf. And I'll finish cutting her up. So if you enjoyed watching this video, please hit the thumbs up. And if you would like to see more, subscribe. And thank you for watching.